How's it going, guys? Now, I know this is a dumbass channel, and it's just comedy for me. Now, sometimes what I say is funny because it's true. Sometimes what I say is funny because I think it's funny. Right now, what I'm going to do is, first of all, I'm going to come out of character, but only for a second, you kid. But what I am going to do is I'm going to show to you that I don't just speak one exit.
I can speak like anybody you've never heard of before, you can.
Okay. Now what I could also do is I can give you some combination of letters and combine them into words and make them understandable for every class of person on this planet. But phone call that, this is gonna get dumbass. Now what I mean is, when little itty bitty dumbass Jeffson was an itty bitty dumbass Jeffson, my mama, old grandma mama Jeffson, she told me not to do something, and you know what, I got to go in and did it. So what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna push the boundaries of what I call next level progressive ad-lib comedy, and we gonna go on to rape. Okay, now I'm gonna talk about my own rape. Okay, so I don't like personally, I don't. Well, what I'm gonna do is, because this is a gosh darn comedy channel and I is a gosh darn hillbilly, what we gonna do is I'm gonna tell you about this rape. Now it's gonna get dumbass. Now, what happened, right? I goes into this room, right, and there's like all these people dressed in black and white, and there's red all over, and these dumbasses. Now, there's drinks going on, everything else going on, and trust me, I worked in a swingers club a long time ago, and there's only so many shifts you can do behind that bar when you smell that breath, you know what I'm saying? Not gonna go into that one now. Yeah, that's gonna be dumbass. And anyway, so I'm in this room with all these people, and they didn't me tell you how they raped me, right? What they did is they kidnapped me, right? They locked me away, right? It was a long time, right? They took all my money from me, they took my whole family away from me, they killed everybody, right? Now, gosh darn it, it went absolutely crazy, right? They put their fingers in my ass, taking my money out of my bank, and shit was going down, you know what I'm saying? Anyway, what happened from there is they just kept beating me and battering me and picking on me. Oh my god, Jeffs, I can't take no more. So you know what I did? I set this comedy channel up and I got raped by the system. See you guys around. Don't get raped by that system. Trust me on that. Oh yeah, fuck shit. Borris Jonsun, the dumbass, he's just been found out for being a dumb. You know what I'm saying? These are the people running your countries. Fucking I won't get on this shit. This is getting dumbass. Oh yeah, that's before I go with the old dumbass virus. You know what I'm saying? I'll see you guys around. Thanks for liking, subscribing, stay alive. We'll see you around, hopefully. Shut the fuck up.